What's going on, YouTube crowd? We're coming at you with some more Pokemon Alpha stuff. In the last episode, we started exploring a little bit of this route, but in this episode, we're going to continue on because I thought I could find something useful up here, but I guess I was mistaken. So, we're just going to head back towards Lillaroot Town because in Lillaroot Town, now that we've gotten our fifth gym badge, we can now get the amulet coin from our mother. At least we should be able to. So, I'm going to make my way back there. And hopefully I'll be able to get back in a reasonable amount of time, because I skipped these trainers previously, so. There is that. I was going to battle some of these guys off screen, but I didn't want to have my Pokemon evolve while I'm not recording, so. That's why I didn't do that, in case you were wondering. I could have battled this guy. And my levels would just look different. It was like I started grinding off screen, but in all honesty, there's really no reason for me to actually grind off screen. Unless it was for Numel, because he won't evolve. Okay. Well, I'm just going to drain this as well, and we'll be on our way. This is a decent area for having secret bases, though. They're not exactly, like, the greatest area, but, you know, it's a nice hidden away area if you want to have your secret base in an obscure location where people won't find it. But nowadays, don't you want people to find it? I want to go this way. I don't want to battle. I already battled this guy down here. Now that I think about it. Damn, why can't I? Jeez. What's down here? Nothing? Okay. So, I'm going to take this way. No. I do enjoy this. I enjoy all the music in this game. Like, I know I say that a lot, but it's because it's true. Okay. Oh, I don't think I battled this. Damn it. I thought I was in the other part, so I just rushed past these guys because I saw that girl running around down there. But I guess I was just mistaken. And that's a Zangoose. And I don't exactly want to get stuck here, so. Yeah, I probably have speed. Oh, see, look at that. Good thing I didn't switch out. Look at that. Look at the plays. I got the plays for days. Look at me. Ah, not bad. Not bad at all. I was not expecting that to happen at all, honestly. I was expecting him to kill me. It's a really good thing I didn't switch, though, or else I would have got destroyed. Alright. Now, if I could continue making my way back. Okay. I just stopped at a Pokemon Center on the way back to Lillaroot, so nope, that's the gym. Whoopsie. Actually, since I'm here, I'm gonna go talk to Mr. Stone. See if he gives me anything for turning in the or delivering the things he asked me to deliver. Because in the previous games, this is where you get the experience share after you deliver the letter and the ship parts or the Devon goods. I don't know what it'll give you in this game, so I guess I'll find out. That's an intriguing stone you have there. On second look, it looks like Pidgeotite, doesn't it? How would I know? It's not why I can't. I guess I got Pidgeotite. To be carrying a mega stone like that, looks like you're also a bit of a connoisseur. Do all people want to be trained name for the Pokemon League, I wonder? Oh. Okay, I guess we don't get anything for stopping by here. Well, alright then, I guess. I wasn't expecting it to be Pidgeotite. I forgot entirely that I had picked that up. But, oh well. So if we have any intriguing stones, I guess we should bring them here. Because it's not like the previous game where the intriguing stone actually isn't anything. Because that happened in XY. You find an intriguing stone, you're thinking it was a mega stone, and it just wasn't. I'm also kind of surprised I can find mega stones so early, because I don't have the mega bracelet, ring, whatever mega item you have in this game. That allows you to do things. Anyone tells you you have to look like a Pokemaniac? No? I see. Then what do I look like? What do you look like? Oh, then what do you look like? I guess it just affects what my thing looks like. What do I look like? Ace Trainer, I guess? know what the point of that was. Maybe that affects how I look on my secret base. I don't know. Or maybe that affects how I look on the search system. In the PSS. Maybe. Well, I mean, not like I'll know. Because I won't be able to see my own face. Okay. No. Oh. I have cut now, so I can nab this item. Probably worthless. Alright, that's not worth. That's not entirely worthless, at least. Okay. That's a shroomish, I believe. Wait, I caught a shroomish? No, I didn't. I caught a Wurmple. Because it had a bright powder and I wanted it. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. It's definitely not what I meant to do. Oh well. I guess I'll just go through the grass now instead of going around. It'll be slightly faster. You know, it was almost slightly faster. Ooh, a Zigzagoon. I don't want it, but it's nice to have. Pick-up ability is pretty good early on. Get some decent items, maybe. Okay. Okay, so. When Wally dragged me to go with him towards, what the fuck? Oh, that's low tide. Towards, Maulville before, I wanted to stop over in Litteroot Town so that I could get my amulet coin from my mother, but, you know, Wally dragged me along so that I just couldn't do that. So, let's go to Litteroot Town and get the amulet coin from our mother so we can get a lot more money. Oh, did Dad give you that badge? Then here's something from your mom. And then, there it is, amulet coin. I'll probably put that on my Crobat for now. You know, I think that I always end up giving that to my Crobat, now that I think about it. Because he just has nothing to hold. A strong possibility. Anyway. Luckily, we can get from Olddale. That's a Zigzagoon. We can get from Olddale Town to, I'm actually gonna use a Repel. Because it might be a little bit of walking before, oh, not Bright Powder. Might be a little bit of a while before we get to where I'm attempting to go to in this episode, so. So, anyway, like I was trying to say, we can get from Olddale Town, or Route 103, to, I don't know. They're right next to the Trickmaster's house. Should probably finish up his houses at some point, but not right now. No, oh, good. I did not want to run in that. Oh, there's an item down here. Oh, a guard spec? Eh, whatever. Got my bike. Some of those streets are different colors. I wonder why. At first I thought a ninja boy could be hiding in them, but that's probably not it. Now that we have a bike, we can actually go on cycling road. Again, that might be something I do later. Because once I get fly, there'll be no reason for me to go on cycling road, really. Okay. Now we're back in Maulville City, which is where we need to go. But there's something I want to pick up here, too. I just have to find exactly where it is. What is this? Well, that's the food court. I don't know if it's on this floor or not, though. That's the thing. No. No. No, wait, what is this? Alright, I think it's here is where I want to go. Hey, you kid. You know what the ability called Mold Breaker? Lets you hit the opponent, regardless of its ability. It's a wicked useful ability when you just have when you just want to let loose on an opponent. What customer? No, this is not where I want to go. No. I wish I'd read difficult. Okay. I think it's the place next to this one then, maybe? Wait, so then what's this? I thought the one next to it was... Okay, this should be it. For whatever reason, I thought the locations of that were switched. Howdy there, trainer. Please wait. You're a skilled trainer, ain't you? You don't need to say nothing. Just take this gift. And here's the versus recorder. Could have got that a little bit earlier, but... I kind of forgot. This is what I wanted to go get. I'm gonna take a battle test. I just want to see if anyone else gives me anything in here before I leave. Alright, well, since there's nothing else to get here, we're gonna continue on with our adventure finally. Okay, so you wanna go this way. Continuing on. I could have sworn she battles us every... Oh, yep, she does. You have to talk to her for subsequent battles, though. I don't know why she does that, though. I wonder if other trainers can do that, too. That's maybe the match call is in this game, but they just don't tell you about it specifically? Maybe? Oh. Wait, our Pokemon wasn't until level 25 last time, was it? I don't think it was. Probably wasn't. Could have been. Oh. No, our Pokemon are definitely a higher level now. They definitely are. Probably. I honestly don't remember. I also don't know why I was expecting to outspeed that Roselia. That Roselia is relatively fast compared to Numble. But it doesn't matter, because I was dead. And Numble's almost level 33, so that's great. Witch Doctor level 26. The Powerful Room, it didn't seem to do much. Well, I mean... Nah, it didn't. Alright. And surf across this way and make some moves this time. Okay. Battle these two once again. Just because now we have the amulet coins, I should probably use my Crobat. But I don't think. Hello? That Magneton allowed you already? Oh, wait, no. I saw Loudred and I thought X-Bot immediately. Okay, nah, I don't even need to use Crobat. Oh, no. Tell me why I forgot about Soundproof. Entirely. If I remembered, I obviously would not have done that. It's not gonna kill me, I hope. Alright, so... This is good. Looks like Numble will hit level 33 after this battle. Oh lord, he's definitely in 33 after this battle. Alright, nice thing at level 34. Alright, what I'm gonna do is... I'm gonna Earth Power you. I'm gonna switch you up into Crobat. That way I get double money. And that probably won't KO the Loudred. But worst case scenario, I'll just have Crobat attack. Damn it. Wow, that almost KO'd Numble. This is getting pretty bad. Okay. Use a super potion. On your turn. And I'll just have a Kitsuki just one attack. That should be more than enough to take it out. So that'll be nice and good. I'm gonna have to remember to switch around my amulet coin a little bit so I can get more monies up and buy those TMs back in Morville. I think it's Morville at least that has the TMs. Might not be. I don't know. I don't remember rather. And we beat Gabby and Ty. You also don't have to give them an interview. It's just, ooh. Oh, this is level 33. Welcome on, I was thinking of all level 37 or whatever. It has to be Grumpig or something, I don't know. Slugma, maybe? Because I mentioned catching Slugma. But in any case, we now have a Camerupt. Nice and powerful. Ooh, rock slide. Do I want to get rid of that for a rock? Is that a rock tomb? 75, 60. No, I'll keep rock tomb. Because I feel like I wouldn't really want rock slide unless I'm going to double battle anyway. But double battles aren't that, double battles aren't that prevalent. Or common, rather. Okay. Well. Now all that's left needed is to get Witchhawk at level 30. Let me see if this egg's close to hatching. Cause I just want to hatch this egg, because I just don't want to have an egg in my PC, you know? Fuck, I'm gonna battle you. Fusion Ultra Hall Trainer, raising Pokemon I caught. Well, let's see what Pokemon you caught, buddy. Oh no. Alright, so I don't think Carvana can do much to another Carvana. But I have secret power, so I should be able to KO him. And I have speed. Nice. Nice. Oh, green light's level 36. Oh, this is going to be an episode of Evolution, isn't it? Go to Kitsuki. Get that Thunder Fang off real quick, though. And he's about to level up as well, so that's lovely. Oh no, I forgot about that. Wait a minute. Dingo has Thunder Fang. Oh dear. I done goofed. Oh, I'll poison him with Poison Fang, it's fine. Ah, oh, not bad. It's badly poisoned. Wait, so that's not regular? Oh no, I knew that was toxic poison. I just don't remember what the chances are of poisoning with this. It's also a relatively weak move, so it's not used all that much. Alright, so this worked out okay, I guess. Wow, how did I forget that Dingo had Thunder Fang? This doesn't even learn Thunder Fang. It's Poison Fang. But, I don't know. I guess it doesn't matter in the long run all that much, does it? Does it really matter? It really doesn't. I thought I was doing okay in my training. Well, I mean, you were till I came along. Oh, this is great. Green light's evolving too. I should just mash the B button so it doesn't evolve. Except that would be dumb. Really dumb. And now I got my nice Sceptile. Nice. You learning something, Sceptile? Ooh, Dual Chop. Dual Chop 40, 80. Dragon. See, this is why I really don't want Cut. Well, I'll get rid of Quick Attack. Not too many Pokemon should be faster than my Sceptile anyway, so. The Sceptile's really fast as it is. Okay. Go away, Pelipper. Another secret base area. And here's Steven. I don't remember if this happened in the original Ruby Sapphire. I'm pretty sure this happened in Emerald. We met in Granite Cave, didn't we? No, I remember it. It's Kaioken, right? It's good to see that your journey is going well. You know, Kaioken, in this vast world there are many kinds of Pokemon. They come in many types. Should you raise different types or should you only raise a certain type do you like? I don't know what you think as a Pokemon trainer. Not that it's anything I should be concerning myself with, but somehow I find myself wanting to know what you think. I suppose I should be going. I hope to see you again, though. That's some really tall grass. Looks a lot taller in this version. Hello? Hello? That sounds like... Yeah, where'd that Latios come from? That's a Latios. Oh, wait, what's happening now? Oh, no. I'm not ready for this. Help. Latios? I guess that's what his cry sounds like. Do you want us to soar somewhere with you? Kaioken, come with me. Latios, I believe it sought us out for help. If that's the case, let's go. Okay. This was slightly unexpected. This is pretty cool, though. I thought this would happen later on in the game. But I guess it happened. Well, I mean, more than halfway through. We have 5 badges now, so... I guess... We've arrived. Thank you, Latios. I don't know what this is. Not quite fear, but something is unsettling. It is an odd feeling, as though I am walking in a dream or an illusion. I once heard an odd fable. It said that two Pokemon that live on this island guard some secret about a great form of evolution, Mega Evolution. Could it be that some dangerous element is here because of that? Come on, we should be going. Alright, so, I don't know what to do now. Latios is here just lurking, though. What do you want to do? Would you like to return to Route 118 for a time? In that case, shall we go once and for all? Okay. Where am I on the map? Oh, I'm on Southern Island! Oh, that's cool! Did where mem did sir to carve the writs. What? Those whose memories fade seek to carve them in their hearts. Okay. And here's Latias. But what happens? Do I have to battle it? Oh no. I'm not ready for this. Latias. It's beautiful. If I were to describe such a beauty in terms of a stone, it would be a sunstone. No, it goes beyond that. Isn't this brilliant like that of a dawnstone? It's a fantastic as a steel. What? It's as fantastic as a steel type Pokemon. Oh, okay. Hmm? Team Aqua, is it? So Latias noticed they're coming, and that's why it called on us. Huh? What's this? You? Huh? Mr. Matt, sir. That pipsqueak is the kid over there I heard that keeps getting in our way. But there's a rather alluring gentleman with him. Oh, I feel like I should know him from somewhere. Maybe he's a contest star? Oh ho! I have no time to worry about that. The name's Matt. That's Team Aqua Matt Admin Matt to you. What I want from you is a Latias behind you there. But that Megastone. We of Team Aqua definitely needed that transcendent power of Mega Evolution to achieve our ambitions. How about it? If you get in our way, we won't rough you. What? If you get out of our way, we won't rough you up. I'm not moving. That's right. Full points for the correct answer. I'll take part in this battle as well. Let's protect Latias from these beasts together. We cannot allow Latias or even a Megastone to fall in the hands of such villains. Oh, if you're really that stupid, then I have no choice but to squash you. Well, I mean, pretty sure Latios and Latias could destroy you easily. Grimer and Sharpedo. Oh dear. Guess I should not have my Sharpedo out here, huh? Or my Carvana out here, huh? Well, my Carvana will die, so I'm switching out. Let's go to Crobat. Nice and doubled money. Besides, Metang should take out the Grimer anyway, so. I keep thinking that this Crobat has Thunderfang. For whatever reason, I'm just convinced it has Thunderfang. Alright, Grimer's down. Nice, nice. What is a wing attack? That'll be more than enough to take it out. It wasn't. This Sharpedo's got a lot of defense, or my Crobat has no attack. One of the two. That'll do nothing. Steven, what are you doing? Oh, well, doesn't matter. No. Oh, okay. That's not me. That's all that matters, that isn't me. Because we all know what happened if I got confused. Getting real sick of seeing this rough skin. This is booty. Sharpedo literally has, like, the defense of a wet piece of paper. Level 27. Not bad for a witch. Your strength is no joke. That made me dizzy. Oh, that's a loss I can be proud of. Okay. Yeep! Oh, strong, ain't ya? You're an interesting punk too, I'll give you that. I love interesting strong dudes, that's why I love my bro, Archie. And that's why I'm gonna start loving you from now on to... Hello? Next time I see you, I'm gonna smash you up real good, okay? Hello? I don't feel safe anymore. Let's get out of here, you dull grunt. Yes, sir. So he's gonna love me, and then next time he sees me, he's gonna smash me, huh? I don't feel safe. I don't. Yeah, heal up my Pokemon, please. I'm gonna need them at full power the next time I meet Matt. You perform spectacularly. You're able to protect both this tremendous Pokemon and his Megastone, thanks to you. And it looks as though Latias may have recognized you as a trainer worthy of its trust. Look, it's trying to offer you its allegiance. I don't know why I started on that word. I believe it's trying to show that it wants to go with you on your journey. Go on, hold out your hand to it. That was a lot easier than I thought it would be. Oh! Alright, fuck this egg. I don't need it. I always name all my non-shiny Latias as the same thing. So, Karen. Let's name it Karen. Well, I just got a piece of Latiasite. Okay. What kind of Pokeball at Hobson? You should take this from me. But what did I get? Ooh, that's my Mega Bracelet. I almost said Mega Ring. Okay. This is a pretty cool way to get the Mega Bracelet, I guess. With that Mega Bracelet that I just gave you, and the Mega Stones that any Pokemon may hold, your Pokemon will be able to achieve powerful boosts, quite unlike any usual form of evolution, but only if you are grounded by great affection. You'll be able to achieve Mega Evolution. I suggest you try it with Latias next time you happen to have a chance in battle. Mega Evolutions is a phenomenon that has been long shrouded in mystery. What is a Megastone? What is a Keystone? The process by which bonds between Pokemon and people manifest intangible power. How do we explain that? I hope that Mega Bracelet I just gave you might bring us one step closer to finding the answer to these questions. If that settles that, should we be heading back? Together with Latios waiting so patiently for us there. Ah, this is a pretty cool little event. Yeah, we get to see Southern Island. I don't think we'll ever get to come back here. Without the Eon ticket, at least, but there's an event, there's like a little event thingy for that, so. I don't want to be able to fly back here, though. So how do I soar with Latias? Thank you for your help, Kaioken. Perhaps it's time to tell you to take good care of Latias. Should I use my Latias? In the end, you are far greater help than I expected you might be. I expect that you and your team will be able to best both at 119 and even the Fortree Gym beyond that. I'll be curious to see how much stronger you might grow by the next time we meet. Until then, Kaioken. Okay. So how do I soar? Can I do that yet? Level 30? Oh, okay. Oh, I was hasty. Oh, man. And a Pokeball. Heal Pulse, Dragon Balls, Mist Ball, Psycho Shift. I don't know if I actually want to use this. I feel like having a Mega Latias might just break the game. So I might not use it. I don't know for right now. I don't know. In any case, let me go up here. Cut down this tree. Grab this. Grab this. And grab this. Actually, let's try out Mega Latias. Try it out in battle real quick. Let's see. We gotta be seeing B. We gotta be seeing. I can make a secret base here. Usually around here is where I make my secret base. Alright, let's battle this guy. Bird Pokemon fly. Or bird Pokemon that fly elegantly in the sky. They're the best. I usually make my secret base over here so that I can easily track Latios and Latias. But I mean, I guess with, I don't need to do that anymore. Okay, so let's... Ooh, the Mega Evolution one even looks different. Okay, let's use the signature move, Mist Ball. the first Mega Evolution of the game. That we can use, at least. Actually, this is the first Mega Evolution we've seen in the game. And a nice Mega Latias. Oh, that looks kind of cool. Oh, no. That did nothing. I mean, I guess it's a Pelipper versus a Latias, but, like, still. Oh, nice crit, nice crit. Okay, that was pretty cool. It's pretty cool indeed. Yeah, I usually make my secret base right up. Oh. Take flight, my bird poke. I was not expecting a trainer to be right there. Not gonna lie. Oh, shoot. My Latias is still up front. Well, might as well use it again. I meant to put Sharpedo back up front, but... Oh, well. This is stronger than Dragon Breath, right? Should be. Oh, okay, you don't get the Mega Bracelet animation anymore, I guess, huh? Is that only for the first time you Mega Evolve, or is that the first time you Mega... Why did it not kill? Or is that only for the first time you Mega Evolve that Pokemon? I think it's only the first time you Mega Evolve, because I definitely don't remember it happening any other time in XY. Happened every time the arrival of all Tur Pokemon, though. No. What's her face? Who's he sending out? Whatever, let's go to Dingo, that's Thunderfang. What's her name? Is she your rival? The blonde-haired chick. With, no, she had Mega Absol, she's not your rival. I don't... Maybe. Oh, there's a big group of people. I think she's your rival. I don't remember now. Oh, no. Oh, yes. Ah, there we go. Oh, no, that didn't... Damn it. This is why I need Aerial Ace on my Golbat. Just so I don't have to worry about things like this happening. Never mind. I don't have to worry about anything like this because nothing's happening. I wonder how I get Thunderbolt in this game. Because in the other game, I had to go to I had to go to New Morville and get it. So. Maybe I should go back and do that. Because if I decide to use this Latias, I might want to have Thunderbolt on it so I can have another electric move. Oh, I would like to have an Electrike, though. That's something I would like to have. But I'm going to run for now. If you got one attack off this Carvana, it would have probably died. Oh, a Hyper Potion. Okay, that's not a bad item. Alright, for the sake of right now, I'm going to use a Repel. There's no other Pokemon I want to catch right now. Damn it! My hobby is Pokemon and me. What, you got something to say? Oh no, this isn't... Oh, I thought this was a Hexmaniac, so I tried to use the weirdish voice, but this is just a delinquent. I realize because I like her music. Alright, so... What are the odds of Carvana killing us right now? None? Great. Alright, Carvana, just kill it. Wow. That was pretty good. Mighty Anna? No, we get no. Let's use our new camera up. I haven't used him yet, shall we? Oh my god. This thing is enormous. Like, I can hear the impact it made when it hit the ground. This thing is a lot bigger than I thought it would be. Nice obliteration. Nice. Alrighty, Kate's Cube level 37. Not bad. I'm not very good at battles. So then why'd you battle me, stupid bitch? Alright. The reason I'm coming over here is because I wanted to get some more berries. And the quicker I come over here, the quicker I have access to the berry farm, I believe. I think there's another trainer over here somewhere. Oh, I can make my secret base right there. Can't go too much farther than over here. Okay. So, yeah. I can't... There's a trainer right here, though, you probably want to get past. Well, there's an item right here I'll get first, actually. Ultra Ball. Okay. Not bad. No, I won't use another repel for right now. There's more people? What the fuck? Well, this looks a lot different from... You know, I should probably be picking these berries instead of just exploring there, admiring how nice it looks. So this is one of the areas where I usually plant my berries, but I usually don't plant too many of them here because of... the spot I usually use is to the east of Lily Cove. Or west, rather. I use that spot just because I can find Lily Cove, check out my berries there, water them and whatnot. Not that there's not that much space over there. At least there wasn't. I think there was maybe four. Four patches that I could use over there. But I did, it was just because I could fly over there. And yeah. I'm gonna pick all these berries. Oh wait, what are these? Oh, shaka berry. Ooh. And Kasib. Arkiba. I don't know what kind of berry that is. Koba? Oh, some of these might just be Pokeblock berries, honestly. Was that a Pattaya? Oh, that's Payapa. I don't know how I misread that and thought Pattaya. Tanga. What do these things only have one? Some of these berries, I just don't even know what they do. Not right up against the fence, I don't think. Pick some more of these. I'm gonna have to battle him, though. Probably. Hobbinberry, okay. Oh, here's a Colbert. Am I gonna get a Barberry Berry, too? Oh, this is a Barberry Berry. Oh, I was just guessing. I wasn't expecting that to actually be a Barberry Berry. Chilin Berry. Or Chillon Berry, rather. Roselli Berry. Not bad. Okay. And... oh, there's still more! Chopple. This one to the left, that should be Yachi. It's looking like a Yachi Berry. I think Wakin is the second from last berry on this. Oh, that's Rindo... I think it's walking. That lowers electric type attacks. Oh no, this one's walking. So is that Pasho? Is that what I'm thinking of? Yeah, this is Pasho. Sorry, I'm just harvesting all these berries, but I gotta get them while I'm here. And here's Akka. Okay. That should be everything then. Yeah. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's everything. I like the way they made it, but at the same time, I don't. Like, I feel like it's harder to get all the berries now as opposed to how it was back in the originals. And let's battle this guy. Oh, you know. You know, and I'm watching my cute little bears grow up at a springy and nice. They're just too cute to resist. Take as many as you like. Use them to grow even more berries. Oh, okay. You don't even battle. Does that mean you don't battle? No, you battle. Whoops. Talking about Room Lady Violet. A Vileplume? Alright, there's no way you're Okoing this, Carvana. So, you're definitely getting switched out now. Oh, level 36? Oh, hell no. Alright, camera up front and center. Can't be having Vileplume just run rampant. You know, camera's already slow anyway, so that doesn't matter at all. Let's go Lava Plume and hope I don't get fully paralyzed. That did way too much, oh my god. that did just enough. The HP hit zero, so that's just enough. Well, that was a lot of EXP. Damn. Clean that level 37. Level 85 rate's done. Okay. You know, for right now, I think I'm going to put that thing on, do you know Grisidia? In the Sinnoh region, people give out a bouquet of Grisidia. Okay, so this is the guy you source shame into. Clearly my husband grows berries. Oh, he's the best in the world. It makes me proud the way he does. Incidentally, child, do you know a good saying? What was that saying? It was something battle. I wonder what kind of battle it was. Single battle? I want you to have this. Alright, she gives you a berry each day, depending on what you say to her. Our four grandchildren should become more accomplished than my husband. They call me the Berry Master. I dream of filling the world with beautiful flowers, so I raise berries and hand them out to everyone. You're deserving of one. Can I grip a berry? Why don't you dig another? Qualot berry. Be sure to visit the pretty petal in Rustboro. Okay, so I think that's enough for this episode. Two Pokemon evolved. Got Latias, Latiasite, and yeah, so that'll be it for this episode. As usual, if you guys did enjoy the episode, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good jazz. Okay, I'll catch you next time. Later.